Hey Beast, welcome back to the stream, dude. I'm just trying to get Just for Kicks unbanned at the moment because for some reason he got his key stuck on his keyboard and he just repeated typing his name for ages. And he's banned him, but I don't have a clue how to get him off it. He shouldn't have been banned with being a moderator anyway, but, well, I ain't got a clue. I've looked at Revlerbot, I've looked at Wisebot. There's a dashboard. Messages. Ah, let me know what it says. Well, it says timeouts none. I don't know how to do it, dude, I swear. There's no even button that's come up outside of your name, though. Message deleted there, Just for Kicks. Wait a minute, let me sort this one out as well. We would. I can't find it. If you can hear me just for, I cannot find it at all. I've just had to refresh your game though, so I've lost your chat now as well. So if you've put out else, you'll have to put it back in Alliance chat if you want to talk to me at the moment. So I really can't find it. I've looked on every message that's been deleted. On, at the moment I've done Revelerbot, Wisebot, Nightbot, and Moobot. I'm just looking now at Angrybot. So you can hear me then. Oh, cool. Sweet. try that anyway. I'm gonna just try this other thing as well while I'm here. Ah, you're back again. You've got no moderator status now, have you? I don't get that, why it did that. I really couldn't do note about it at all. No, I ain't learnt note. I ain't learnt note because I were busy looking for that. No, even coin flip don't work still. I was trying to look at all that while I were doing it, but I ain't got a clue what's wrong with that Dr. Angry Bot. He just won't, he won't let you see his coins at all. It's supposed to be coins. Wait a minute, it's supposed to be. Wonder if it's that. No. No. I ain't got a clue, really, to be honest. See, Revlerbot opens up straight away and tells you what you've got, but then Angrybot comes in with his 2 cents worth of how much you've got as well. But it won't tell you in coins. Yeah, welcome back to the chat, dude. Welcome back to being a moderator as well. I don't know why it took you even off a moderator. I didn't do it, I can assure you of that. Hey, no.